Look out from behind. Sheamus just blindsided King Corbin's scheduled opponent.
This has broken out into a battle of kings.
And only one king is going to bend the knee.
Look who's here!
The following contest is a tag.
This match is underway as King Booker and SmackDown's reigning King of the Ring take on King Corbin and Sheamus in a battle to determine SmackDown's one true king.
It's a full house of kings here on SmackDown.
The full house is actually when, you know what, never mind. Saxon, you want to play Booker after the show?
Hey, that sounds great. Thanks, Corey.
From behind.
Quick cover from Sheamus. Oh, kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Escape just in time.
He's a projectile now. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Oof.
Touch. Excellent. He's out of seals a bit now.
Now's the time to make the tag and catch a break. Let the fresher superstar deal with things for the time being.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Oh, look at the impact here. Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh!
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. Oh, my goodness.
Oof. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh.
mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Jarring impact. Tagged in.
Big clothesline.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Big punch finds its mark.
And Corbin with a counter.
Big four.
Close fist connects. Caught the leg.
He moves just in time.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And finds a counter.
temple. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodron.
Shot after shot after shot. Endless blows.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Here he goes for the win.
And he blows it out.
He gets the kick out after the one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Section continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Chop-down! And Corbin isn't giving any more breathing room right now.
At this stage, I don't know where Corbin gets this undeniable aggression.
He made it. Tag made.
Well, Benjamin.
Corbin avoids the attack.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Just wrenching away.
Oh, Baron.
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save.
He manages to escape it.
Brought down with a DDT.
Better instincts from Sheamus.
Don't do this.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious in Zaguri.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Ooh, bad landing.
Implanted by the DDT.
And this is good.
Behind that kick out.
Vicious right down.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Tag is registered. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
In off the tag.
With an impressive tag team win.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
And here they come. Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Ah, jeez.
Boom!
He's lost some of his win now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He was treading all over their opponent.
And a kick. Bang!
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? Taking flight. Diving body splash.
And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks.
Corbin needs to better assess the situation to turn this around.
He saw it.
Take it over!
Going for the win here!
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
DDT! Corbin might be moments away from being beaten.
It's over!
Corbin's in a terrible predicament.
Cover! She wrote.
Here is your winner, Ryan Lewis.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.